Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Iden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me. I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
That was an accident.
I know! I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
I need healing!
I owe you one. Just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Point heavy weapons! Now!
Enemies. They didn't see that coming.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Scanning.
They got heavy weapons!
That would be their rescue team.
They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting! Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
Good!
Scan ahead. Looking for enemies.
We gotta keep moving.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
Say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters, inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down.
That'll show up!
This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Captain, we're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those Orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Binox got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Commander, the Binox are close.
Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Orbital barrage connected.
Done for.
More Imperials coming in!
Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Enemy heavy! With me, this way! Go, go, go!
Time, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.